to say thank you for my childhood, man. Thank you so much, man.
Right,
please.
Thanks,
Ray.
All right.
Thank you.
All right, guys. You know, when days like these come by, where they're special and important, you really, at least I know I never have time to really enjoy the moment. And it only happens afterwards when it's all said and done. But I feel like I'm ready. Consumed by the match for tomorrow, Hall of Fame, whatever's going on SmackDown today. I feel like I have a lot on my plate, but I like working under pressure. You're hoping that one day they recognize you by being part of the legends that are in the Hall of Fame, but you never think it, like, that's why I think it hasn't really hit, because you never think that it's gonna happen while you're still active.
What up, Ray?
What's up,
Ray? I thought you were already in the Hall of Fame.
Wasn't I?
Yeah, you were there.
No, that was Conan.
I thought you already were. Is it Ray going to the Hall of Fame? I go, again?
Again?
I thought you already did.
I've accomplished so many goals in my life that this is like the top of the mountain. You know, doesn't get any bigger than this.